Good afternoon, California Seismograph friends. We welcome you here the second time today as we finished up this baby quake or Bambi quake this morning for the kids. This was a fun little video. If you haven't seen it yet, go see it. We are looking now at a 3.8 earthquake developing that is clearly visible on the Missouri e-graph. And it's actually, this quake is located in Indiana. If you're near Bloomingdale, Indiana, which is a small little place as I see, it's just maybe a population of 400 or 500 people. But the surrounding areas probably felt this too. So around maybe 5,000 people might have potentially been able to feel this quake. As you can see, it started off with somewhat of a foreshock, which ended up being a total shock of a 3.8, according to the USGS, that was local time at 3:18 p.m. So this quake is, you know, somewhere in the very shallow region, you might say, since it is only a depth of 2 miles deep, to 3 miles deep. The preliminary seismic data that is coming down here, as we were reading this, this quake should have not really caused any significant damage, lucky enough. So if you did feel this earthquake, let us know on our site. Give us on our this video a shout out. We would love to hear from you in that area. This earthquake indeed was located not in Missouri, where our seismograph, or rather our e-graph is located, but it was located a state over in Indiana. However, with let's go and look at that in a minute here. With the distance between it and the size of this quake, it came out rather large on the e-graph. As you can see, it's a nice graph. Let's pick up here on our, let me go over and see here. There we go. And we'll look real quick here at the location of this. The earthquake is 3.8 here in Bloomingdale, Indiana. If you go down and look at this, Missouri is just over here. Let's go and look at our map here, our Google map. But here it is, Bloomingdale. And when we zoom out and we'll look at this distance real quick together. There we go. Measure the distance from here to where we are here in, there it is, High Ridge. So there's exactly 200 miles. Wow, this is right on the money. 200 miles away from our sensor. So that is definitely a little less far than the Oklahoma quake was. And that's why this shows up so nicely. It's an earthquake that happened depth here, 5 kilometers, like you see, about 3 miles deep. 3.8 Indiana at 19:18, which is 3 p.m., 3:18 local time. Well, I hope that you guys enjoy our site. If you haven't seen our live site, then go to YouTube, California Seismograph, or caseismograph.com. Or actually, that would be our website. If you go to www.caseismograph.com, we have that site and you can visit there. But if you go to YouTube, you can find us under CA Seismograph. Please visit us there. Give us a thumbs up. You may subscribe if you like to. And if you hit the notification bell, you will get obviously all our updates. Have a fantastic day. Enjoy. And we talk to you soon again. God bless. Bye-bye.